'Cause you're a present, Lord, and I know you're richer than I take my. You take our pain.
Know how much work she did with Martin Luther King. She devoted an enormous piece of her life to Martin Luther King, which meant giving of herself, yet she herself was not a sloganeer or a polemicist.